Welcome to Magnitude's M-Series Magnetic Dimmable DC LED Drivers Video Installation Guide. Before you begin, here are some guidelines. The driver has to be installed in accordance with Article 450 of the National Electric Code. It must be installed in a well-ventilated area, free from explosive gases and vapors, with a free flow of air, and by a qualified electrician. Make sure you have the right driver for your lighting application. Always check the driver's label to make sure it has the proper input voltage of 120 volt and 12 VDC output voltage. Check your light fixture wattage to make sure it is not above the driver's max load. The tools you need for the installation: UL listed wire nuts, two clamp connectors, an optional MLV triac leading edge dimmer switch, a 12 VDC LED fixture or LED strip, a wire stripper, and a Phillips head screwdriver. Mounting the driver. Select a suitable location to support the weight of the driver. Use the two keyholes on top of the driver's case. It's recommended to mount the driver vertically where the wiring compartment is pointing down. Connecting a dimmer. This series of LED drivers are dimmable with any standard MLV triac leading edge dimmers. Please visit the Magnitude website for a list of compatible dimmers. With the power turned off, the dimmer is to be installed on the input side of the driver, 120 volt. 50% load is required if not being used with a dimmer. Preparing the input connections. Remove the wiring compartment knockouts, open the driver's wiring compartment, and install the clamp connectors. While the power is still off, route the input wires through the clamp connector and connect the wires using the UL listed wire nuts. If the fixture is receiving 10.5 volts or less, we recommend substituting the black wire with the orange boost tap wire. The orange boost tap wire is an optional 10% voltage boost, which can compensate for voltage drop between the driver and the fixture. The driver's case must be grounded in accordance with the National Electric Code. Preparing the output connections. Route the wires from the lighting fixture through the other clamp connector. Then, connect the wires using wire nuts. For 12-volt drivers, the positive wire connects to the red wire and the negative wire connects to the blue wire. Close the wiring compartment after you've connected all the wires. Let's recap how the installation should look. The M-Series magnetic dimmable LED DC drivers are compatible with many lighting applications and fixtures, LED tape lights, linear tape lights, LED signage, and more.